Peace FM 104.3. Good to meet Taki.
Kwesi?
Yes.
Okay, CMB, we say lies. And true, there's difference between lies and stunts. Stunts, idea, or yeah, they achieve BB. Stunt, lies, no. Who they achieve you what? Who they achieve it? And you know, the moment that obey stunts, no, so scripting a year, baby, or be free, then near baby, or be co we, any the expected results are open, say, unya. Now, why I'm planning BB and the back, because sorry, I'm machine who post to picture BR and no, the lies. And I don't think, say, any artist, especially artists, should do that. MWOW brand create the stance. Look, stance be brew what to date. Your name say stance to date. Your name say stance, but you happen. Yeah, they are here. Near you achieve it. You benya. You we petin ne be brew name. And so I will encourage and advise artists. Please plan your stance well and execute it well and achieve whatever you want to achieve. If you have nothing to achieve or to sell, please don't do it. Don't do it. And who need first all? Just
but stands are always for a purpose.
No, but when there is no purpose,
who himself,
true.
My issue is that industry way, just as another kind of hype stunt. In fact, that's what the industry lives on.
Yes.
The lifeblood of a industry.
Mm-hmm.
You always have to create a buzz, be around it.
Yes. Yeah.
But that buzz, if it becomes a lie,
okay,
it becomes a problem.
What do you
because
mean?
It means that young crowd a opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
We have platforms like this. And can be a bit more tears here. Because here too, almost one industry. You know, the idea and say get away pa so not here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Next time anything you do,
exactly.
There are chunk of followers now.
Omunfi
because
o se mi ma say make say wo be feel sa bia no wo kwan say o feel sa.
Yeah.
But many so but we do stage bia o be tell ho ase.
Understand is part of the.
And yeah your industry no.
Yes.
Because it also affects the industry in a negative way. Because you see, you know, you might not see it like that.
Mhm.
Because if you
say,
if you move on, say, we no more, I'm on kind of crap.
Mm-hmm.
That's why me buso last time say. So if I'm concerned, this issue I'm the example is okay. Fake death. Now, oh fake death no. Ufa Gloria there now the tour. So who can say we are? Unti me me jina kan chance. Na me throw for I'm concerned. But because this one they are not dead. Who say me throw and say, oh, I'm pay worry. But now I'm worry. I'm saying you could do it in another way.
Yes.
And otherwise, they shouldn't have even grant interview.
Mm-hmm.
So that you don't confirm. Exactly. You don't grant, you don't do a stunt.
Yes.
Then the stunt becomes a lie.
Yes.
If it becomes a lie, it then becomes a problem for the industry.
It kills your credibility.
Exactly.
Why am I feeling say, I say, how?
No.
So, I don't know.
No. Yes. Me, I'm
having a part.
Hola.
Hola.
You know what?
No, I want to confirm for Ahami because what I wish you who said and how no, it's not even about my platform. But who industry? No?
Yeah.
If you think say and how because you come out with a movie,
yeah.
You put up a stunt,
yeah.
And people in the industry will say, oh,
okay.
No, but
see, my more example, me patch okay, so it.
Hey, me.
So
again, my
hold on.
Hey, Debbie, you don't bring me in this. I'm not part of
this. Are you not here? Who your movie? I know. Who your movie producer?
No,
he's scared.
What started that? Haven't you started before? Mommy, what example about sorry? Hot fork.
Me.
Oh, yeah.
They patch hot fork. Stand to Ben Young creative about hot fork. Oh, Ghana. I don't know. They do all lies.
Who told you?
Hot fork demonstration. You made it seem as if said there was sex scenes in the movie. You are moving. There was nothing like that. And that's that now. I'm off what stood point to you.
No, that's you are wrong. There were sex scenes.
Okay.
Thank you.
There were no sex scenes.
Ola, there were sex scenes.
You are wrong.
Oh boy.
Why is it?
I think Socrates a good point.
And thank you.
To see at this platform and education purposes.
Yes. Yeah.
And we see to a complimented the Socrates kind.
Yes.
So we be start now. A saw script.
Good.
And know how we deliver and execute.
Mm-hmm.
You see points that we see raising. Now, not just we living hanging. And play around it.
Mm-hmm.
So that by this time the public, no, seriously, that's how it is. Because so confirm here, especially when it has to do with marriage, definitely they will call you to find out what worry and that's one worry.
Mm-hmm.
So once you say yes and it's not turning out to say and yet no, it mm-hmm. becomes a lie.
Yeah.
So start there is how you play around it and leave it hanging. Like he said, they shouldn't have even granted interviews.
Okay, my more example of a stunt, Mr. and Mrs. Smith, but why are
No,
Will Smith.
No, I'm saying
no. Brad Pitt and Angelina.
Yeah, Angelina. Yeah, no, I'm the worry.
Mm-hmm. Immediately after the production, a man for a broadcasting production company here and I say, what happened on set? I'm going to be promoting film. No, people I started asking questions. They denied it. Actually, you see, NC was certain so.
No, I mean, then it's because kind of
okay on the set on the production. Only said more course than that. Brad Pitt was engaged to
Jennifer Aniston,
yeah.
But on the set, I mean, he got
on a love relationship,
chemistry started. Yeah, almost like a Buama production, yeah, very beautiful. But on movie, you know, I'm like everything, no, be a release like that information in snippets. But the production company used that as a stunt, and then Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. It says and you know crap. BB says see that.
Hola, hola.
But that was a
start.
No,
the fact say, Mr. and Mrs. Smith. The fact say Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. BB Akoso, almost see, almost deny. Naba. It is a bad example of stanza. Young scriptini ye. Stanta. It could be, I don't even know, maybe some example, crazy and just stunt.
Mm-hmm. It didn't stand for the publicity.
Yeah, but I'm saying
it was the idea on it.
No, so long as they said nothing happened, it turned out to be a stunt.
No, the difference between a stunt.
See, it is not every time that you script a stunt.
No,
you should get that thing. You don't script a stunt every time.
No, listen.
It's not a stunt.
Hola, hola. When we can say script does not literally work or
yes, you always plan.
It means you plan.
No, stunt does not.
The thing is not plan. Ni BBC. And then, Quesia Boyan Pacho, here can some of the animimra. Obian can some of the animim, Emirate Studio and say, no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, but the fact that it was brought here unexpectedly, it worked it out and look
and
at
it's a stunt.
It's not a stunt. This is not a stunt. This is not a stunt.
And then they see also a no,
my more example. My more example. Obiti Abontinya always fun.
I will be back
saying, "Hey, Omo Fedi Adibi Mra." That is a stunt. We plan it and execute it well.
Surprise
package. Christianes. I'm pretty sure I'm not chatting. Over to me and see
chat. Last point.
Okay, last point.
Last point.
Yeah.
Me person fast akunya iso. Media advice here. Your work media, especially pundits, any near me. Sometimes stunts. Without stunts, entertainment is nothing. You can't sell it.
Sure.
So when you see a stunt, please, and you know it's a stunt, I beg you, just shut up. Don't come out to say, oh, it's a stunt, it's a stunt. Oh yes, I know good man.
It's the same as coming to deny.
Creating a stunt. Who out here children wasted when we say a stunt? Or they turn out here. What you must say? No. On Shisha, once you are in the industry, and who nim say when they talk, when I walk out on what day, me tia see what creative stunt. Me nim say a stunt. The moment I tell the public say, oh, it's a stunt, pe, ubon so obia and tia ubiem, obia that euphoria and the urge to see whatever you are coming to sell, no, will die off. The moment it die off, no, me die chile.
Sam, me know ya dream or coin be so, because it's trade secret.
BFM 104.3, good to meet you.